here from Elvis Costello. He says, if you can't appreciate June Tabor, you should just stop listening to music. Well, a little simple, a little sweeping perhaps, but I think there's a lot of truth in it. And fortunately, we have her with us tonight. So please welcome June Tabor. June, welcome to the show. Thank you for coming on. Now, I'm very pleased that you're here. You're going to do two songs. What's the first one you're going to be doing for us?
The first one's a gypsy song. It's about a man, a dog, a hare, and every poacher's dream, the time when gamekeepers lie sleeping.
Thank you very much. June Tabor, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, I've got a dog and a good dog too, and he keeps him in the keeping. Could he catch those hares that run by night while the gamekeepers lie asleeping? My dog and me went out one night, but I learned some education. I've jumped a hare and away she ran, right into some large plantation. She had not gone so very far before something stopped her running. Oh, and she loudly cried, stop a minute, your uncle's coming. Now I took out my little penknife and quickly I did punch her. She turned up one of the female kind, how glad am I caught her. I picks her up and I smooths her down and I puts her in my keeping. I says to my dog, it's time to be going while the gamekeepers lie asleeping. Away me and my dog did go back into the town. We took that hare to a labouring man and we sold it for a crown. We went into some public house and there we got quite mellow. For we spent that grand and another one too, don't you think I'm a good-hearted fellow? Oh, I've got a dog and a good dog too, and keeps him at my keeping. For to catch those hares that run by night while the gamekeepers lie asleepin'.